and so now I'm gonna be editing full time now. So I'm gonna try to make as much videos as I can. So hopefully I can apologize to all of you.